Today we will learn how to draw easy scenery. Let's go.